Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And what do we got today? Looks like same as yesterday. So, let's, deliver on that. Put another one in the pipe. Oh, add an oxium. Alright. There we go.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Make sure we're insured. And here we go.
Warp drive active.
Alright, warping in. A few people have asked for more narration, so I'm going to try to do that. We'll see if my cough allows. Although it's certainly better than it was. Hasn't gone away yet. We're coming up on 2 months. Somebody at work that said their doctor referred to it as the 100-day cough. Definitely not what I wanted to hear. Hopefully it won't last that long. That's kind of where we're at so far. Alright. Go ahead and drop our MTU here. I was hoping they'd aggro. Let's let our drones out. Reload while we got a moment. You never know when another wave might jump in. Unless, of course, you check like Eve Survival or something, but who's got time for that? It occurs to me that it might have been faster to attack these guys first. Maybe I could have blown through them before the other ones caught up. Not too late now. Don't forget to reload. All right.
Warp drive active.
Go ahead and leave the slaves. Because, not sure if it always happens. It feels like I've jumped around different places with slaves before, but I have been, caught by customs jumping through a gate before, and I was fined and lost some standing. I was on another character, of course, but especially in annoying in that case, because it was a story mission. And those slaves were the Turnit, so that meant I failed that mission. Real bummer.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
This one will put us over into achieving our goal.
Warp drive, I think. Active.
Yep. Plus a little bit.
Warp drive active.
Not turning on my afterburner yet because I want them to get closer for faster loot collection. Kick it on now because we're in combat range. Reload since we've got a minute. All right, next room.
Warp drive active.
Thank you.
Warp drive active.
Alright. Next room. If this has any drops for us. Not this time. I think this is room 5. Guess not. Bounties. Right.
Warp drive active.
Next room. Surely this is the last one. Guess I could check. Yeah, I don't know. What? Okay. Just endless jump gates? No. Good thing this is gonna put me to my goal LP wise, because yeah, I'm just about out of ammo. So, unless tomorrow's just like a scanning day or something, I'm gonna jump back into Faction Warfare. I am kind of curious. Maybe this is worth examining in more detail, but so doing these daily opportunities pretty much guaranteed 10,000 skill points a day. However, compare that to an alpha injector, 50,000. But they cost about 50 million ISK. So what I'm wondering it's whether it might actually be faster to whether it might actually be faster in terms of gaining skill points to focus on faction warfare and buying alpha injectors. guess it's probably in there. Or it's not available in this version of the mission. Smaller possibility it's in there. I don't think it's going to be in the solar harvester. There either. All right. Well, guess it's just in the L4 version. All right, we got our drones. Got our MTU.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. So I just gotta figure out where to find distribution connections.
Skill training completed.
Okay. Well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.